So, Jimmy, Jay und die Kinder sind da für das deutsche Fernsehen. Jimmy, Jay and the kids are here. Introduce us to the kids, please.
Oh, definitely. I have my daughter.
I say oos, you say oh!
Jamie,
I've always wanted to do that.
Hey, we can all do it all the time. This is my daughter, Jayla. This is my son, Jadian. This is their first WrestleMania. They're here to support their grandfather, which is our dad, who we're inducting in the Hall of Fame this year. Yep. So we're really excited. We are in Sanford. We are back in our hometown turf. We grew up right down the road from here. So we're really blessed to be here tonight. You know, big night.
I have to get personal this one time, because in the 90s, when WWE came to Germany, I traveled around with the group as the ring announcer, and I met Samu, I met your dad as part of the Head Shrinkers, I met Yokozuna, and they were all like the nicest people on earth, and Rikishi was such a great, great guy, and we had so much fun. You know, when we were on Tele 5, he came over for a 4-hour session, and all that kind of stuff. So it's a bit emotional for me too, I have to say. How emotional is it for you guys that your dad is going to get inducted today?
It's a man, words can't describe how we're feeling. I mean, it's been one big roller coaster tonight. We've seen family from all over who we haven't seen in years, man. And we came here tonight to support my dad. And it's a fifth member going into the Hall of Fame. And we're truly blessed, man. And thank you for the kind words of my family.
Oh, WWE should never be without Simone's. Very last word, who's going to be tag team champion tomorrow?
Oh, that's
easy. We'll see, man. We will see. You bet your tail we're going to try. We're going to try everything to retain. Yeah.
We can't wait for it. Thanks very much, guys,
Thank
and
you,
all the best.
Thank you.
Thank you.